What's up YouTube, it's your girl Chelsea back in another video, and today is Wednesday, so I'm gonna teach y'all how to do a handstand split. Yes, I said handstand split.
C-H-E-L-S-E-A, my name is Chelsea.
By the way, tune in next week because I'm gonna show you how to become flexible part two. This one utilize people who are not flexible at all, and that's what I'm gonna show you. And lastly, as you guys already know, I own my own company. Tomorrow I'm gonna be releasing a couple of the items. As you can see, I have this hat on that I custom made. I'm not selling this one, but I have about like 24 other hats that I will be selling, and I will be selling choker necklaces, and I will show you some of my choker necklaces now. Here's some pictures of me in them. And lastly, if you buy any of my products and show me that you bought it, you will become shout out of the week, and I will really, really appreciate it. And if you share it to your family, and yeah, to show me that you bought it, you can always just email me. My business email is down below, or you can show me on Twitter, Snapchat, simple things like that. You can just show me, hey, I ordered it, and then you can show me when it comes in, stuff like that. And yeah, let's get into this video. What is up, y'all? So you know it's Chelsea back again with another voiceover right on top of this video. So we're about to get into these stretches so you guys can become flexible and prepared to do your handstand split. So let's finish up these stretches and I'll be back real soon. So since we're done with our stretches, y'all, we're about to get into the tutorial of how to do a handstand split. It's not as complex as it sounds, so I'm going to show you pretty much how it's going to go. I'm going to give you three simple steps of how you can succeed and get it the best. So first, choose which leg you want to split with. You want to do your right leg or your left leg. This matters the most. I prefer doing right splits. I can do both, but I'm gonna show you how to do the right split. So pretty much what you want to get your right and left hand on the ground, just like this. And your two legs, you're gonna be jumping upwards. So you kind of need power. So this is how it should look. So your hands are down, go up. From there, you got that first part done. Let's move on to the next part. So when you're jumping, your legs are actually going to pop out in the air, almost like a V, I want to say. So since you're down here, right, out. See, pop them out like that. You don't want to go too high or too low. If you go high, 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 you have the chance of going backwards. If you go too low, chance of falling on your face. So you're here, right? Just like that. So here. From there, you want to choose which leg you want to slide out with. And what I mean, once you pop, you're going to do a quick turn into your split. It's like very quick. You pop there. Okay, from there, this is where it gets a little bit more complicated. So after you pop your legs up, and when you're down here, the leg you're going to split with goes under and your other one goes over. So when you're down here and you pop, this leg will go under and you will split. So when you're doing your split, you want to go straight into it, just like pop into it, just like that. Now I'm going to do it with the three steps. So we're going to do one together, out, out, split. And then we'll do one more so you can completely cross the subject. So let's go. So together, out, out, split. So let's just go out, split. Hey y'all, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy my video, give me a big thumbs up in the down bar below. Do not forget to subscribe, y'all. We're pretty much at 2.2k, which is so like mind-blowing because we're growing really, really fast. I say this every week because I'm just that proud of y'all. Like, man, I'm just excited. And don't forget, y'all, if you purchase one of my hats and my chokers, you can become shout out of the week, and I'll have all that down below where you can find it all. And yeah, I love you. I love all you guys. By the way, this has nothing to do with YouTube. This is just my own separate company. Lastly, don't forget, subscribe, guys. Subscribe. And be raw, be real, be you. And we're officially guest time, my loves. Bye.
What's up, YouTube? Bro. It's me, Chelsea, back with another video. In this video, I'm going to talk to you about my story time of being bullied and how I pretty much got my teacher on, like, leave